Hey, what's up, guys? This is Karma Vlogs, and today I'm going to a Stockton Kings game. So, this is me after the game because I didn't know I'd be vlogging it, and we're gonna be vlogging it. So, hope you guys enjoy. Yeah.
Stockton Kings guard number 2, Matt Coleman.
Thank you all for our support throughout the year, and thank you for sticking with us. Thank you to be a part of Stockton for y'all opening up with open arms.
We can get on TV.
Yeah, that's it.
We need a picture. We're on TV.
And now the honor, ladies and gentlemen.
I should have got some of those. They're putting it to work. Oh, here he comes.
Come on, Kings. Let's make it copyrighted. Watch.
Let's go, Cup!
Oh! Come on.
Shoot that.
Yeah! Who's winning, us? Huh? All right, let's go. Come on. Ah!
Hero.
Can't be in the box, right? A 1, 2. Oh, it's a turnover. He was in the box more than 3 seconds. Really? Oh, both of them.
on, Kings!
Shoot that! Yeah!
Oh! That was close! Bro, that was super close! Foul? Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Oh!
Oh! That was good. Nine, eight, oh. Yeah! Over.
Timeout, King.
Look on the guy, he's on the rim.
Hey.
Let's get this. Come on. Oh, no.
They got it right at 1:30. We sat over there. We had really good seats. We were behind the bench. The lady with the pink hair?
Yeah.
We're right there.
Oh, yeah.
We're very low.
Oh. That was close. Courtside, you get cargo.
And in the Stockton Honda charity shoot, you're going to play against Kato. Should he want
to do the ball? I don't know. We'll see. I think it's good. Yes! Yes! It's over.
Shoot it!
No, they're not shooting. They're up there.
Ron, I'm on the court. Oh my god.
It's a double rim.
It is?
That's a double.
That's a double rim?
Oh, that was so
Wait,
weird.
Shoot it, shoot it, shoot
I
it.
I can't shoot it. I'll get in trouble.
Oh, you will? Ron, this is so tempting.
I'll get in trouble if I
This is so this, tempting.
Dad, if I'll get in trouble if I shoot this?
I don't know.
Yes. You did!
No, I can't.
Any pictures of the players?
Yes.
Thank you guys for watching. This was a really good experience. First basketball game I've ever been to. And yeah, the best part about it is I got 4 autographs by 4 different players. And yeah, thank you guys for watching this vlog video. I will come in the future. And I'll see you guys later.